there.
Awesome. She's been doing it for over a week now.
Okay. So, Chris.
So you're going
to show us how to do this, okay?
Honey. And this is your wheel.
So, we're going to pull out the pull pin. And put the yoke underneath the cart.
Okay.
And lay it down on the ground.
Okay.
And then we're going to bring Anna over here.
Come on, Anna.
Come on.
Hi, Anna.
Come on, come here, honey.
Okay.
Let's see.
Come here, sweetie. And then we're just going to lift a leg in each
hole.
That's great. And then bring the cart up underneath the dog. Close the yoke over the shoulders. And just put the pull pins in. And insert the pull pins.
Tonto
so
little
waist. You won't lose the pull pins because they have a little knob that locks them in. Okay? Chest strap. Anna, now you can go for a walk, honey.
Come on.
Here you go.
Oh, but it's not in the shoe.
That's
true.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, Kiyoshi, she's just excited that she hasn't been able to do this for a couple of weeks.
I know. Hey, Anna.
Should I put all the legs in here?
Not yet. Let's let her use her legs for a minute. Okay.
Let's just see.
Not yet. You walk her on the grass.
She's
trying really hard to move her legs.
Ah.
Boy,
she
takes right off.
No, you can't go up there.
Come on. Over there, Anna.
No.
Don't climb stairs.
No.
I want to see Sweetie. Here's water. She looks great. When dogs are moving their legs just a little bit, I like to see what they're going to do with their legs.
Anna!
Don't jump.
Anna, no!
Oh, gosh. She's got the same amount of common sense now as she had before.
None.
Okay.
I think she thinks she can walk is the problem.
Of course she does. So now I'm going to put her feet in stirrups and see what she does. Now we're going to have to relax her leg.
I've been taking her this therapy.
Oh, good.
Normally her legs have been pretty good, I think.
Okay. Yeah.
So good.
Got nice booties on. It's okay for them to be on top of the field.
Oh gosh, you're almost kicking it.
Hey Leslie, watch out for Nick down there.